Hello everyone, today I will show you my new FPV Mini Plank Wing. Previously I showcased the foam version and after some minor adjustments I created a 3D printed version. This model also flies great with a flying weight of about 360 grams, still providing a small wing loading. In the video I will demonstrate the entire building process and include a short compilation of flights with this model. The 3D printing files are available on my website. You can find the link in the video description. Alongside the STL files, I've also included several key parts in step format to allow easy customization and adaptation to individual preferences. There's also a user manual with a list of necessary materials for build and recommended equipment. Most of the parts are printed using low-weight PLA, however, a few small parts need to be printed with a tougher material, preferably PETG. Let's build this model! I use thick CA glue for the entire airframe. I've provided two nose variants. One is designed for a standard FPV camera and the other is clean version if you don't want to use a camera. This part is also available in step format, so if you want to make any changes, it's possible. I will use the version with the FPV camera. Hatch come in two variants also and are available in step format as well. One version is prepared for the Walksnail VTX and the other is clean. If you want to add something else or use different VTX, you can easily edit it. For mounting the servos, a small amount of hot glue is sufficient. Here's the 3D printed hatch lock made from PETG. It requires a small spring, like the one from a pen. Now I'm cutting the 4mm carbon tube to the appropriate length. The hinges for the ailerons are made of polyester and attached using thin CA glue. A small amount of glue spreads across the entire hinge surface, securing it well. The motor is mounted on a PETG printed bed. Two M3 threaded inserts are needed to mount the motor on the fuselage. I'm using a T-Motor F1507 motor. You can make the aileron push rods however you like. I'm using simple 1.2mm rods and barrel connectors to block the push rods. I'm attaching a piece of Velcro to the front, where the battery will be mounted. There's plenty of space accommodating even larger components than necessary. For this plane, I'm using the SpeedyB F405 Wing FC, M10Q Matek GPS and ELRS R24D receiver. As you can see, I'm using strong foam double-sided tape to secure most of the components. I didn't design a specific place for the GPS, you can place it inside the fuselage if you wish. However, I manually cut small holes for the wires and connectors and mounted it externally at the rear of the fuselage. The FPV camera fits perfectly and all you need to do is secure it with small M2 screws using the side holes in the nose. As for the hatch, I decided to place the VTX along with antennas in it. Finally, using duct tape, I reinforce the leading edge and the bottom of the fuselage. Now it's time for the plane's configuration. I use and recommend Ardupilot software and Mission Planner as the ground station. And here is the finished model ready to fly. The center of gravity is set 35 mm from the leading edge. The model flies wonderfully with flight characteristics similar to the foam version, but I used a 3S battery instead of 2S pack. I also switched to a 3-blade 4-inch propeller with 5-inch pitch, which gave me a bit more thrust. with a weight increase of around 100 g compared to a foamy one and a higher battery voltage, the plane can fly significantly faster, but it still maintains stable flight even at speeds of around 40 km per hour. Automatic takeoffs works very well, even with less than perfect launches. The aircraft quickly stabilizes and climbs at the desired angle. Later, I mounted a Runcam Thump Pro on the front of the blade. You can also watch some stabilized footage from this camera. I'm pleased with this model and believe it would appeal to many of you. Relatively quick printing and build time, along with its low weight, compared to other 3D printed models, allow you to take to the skies quickly.